simply going to be what I would call a modified duck hunter. It's kind of a fun one. It's probably not going to be the front headlock attacks that you go to on the regular, but I'm here showing front headlock, so I'm going to go ahead and show it to you. So we have our front headlock. We have good position on our front headlock. The difference that we're going to do here, and it's not something you need to do, but you're going to be ducking under your opponent, which means you're coming through this armpit with your head. Easy way just to get you in the mode of being able to hit a duck under is to change from going to the armpit down to this wrist. You're going to take a lateral step, and I'm not trying to move my opponent's arm over my head. I'm just opening it enough to give myself some space to duck. And then I go ahead and duck here. And again, I'm not staying hunched over and trying to duck like this, just giving my opponent the same thing. I'm taking this step, and like in any duck under, I have the upper part of my body on top of the lower part of my body. So I am structured in a way that is almost like a wrestling stance. So you cannot duck under or take shots like this, sort of a core concept in wrestling. If I'm gonna duck, I'm gonna have my knees under me, my hips under me. So same concept applies here. I'm in my front headlock. I go down to this wrist. I take a lateral step. I'm gonna go ahead and open up this arm. I'm gonna go ahead and go into a deep squat. Really important, all duck unders, you want to reduce the space between yourself and your opponent. So I'm not trying to duck under way out here, give my opponent space. I'm trying to duck as close to my opponent as I can. And once I get here, it's a simple look over the shoulder, you can grab the leg, a lot of fun stuff you can do here. Right inside control. So again, from this angle, front headlock, wrist, lateral step, head is going here, keeping my hips underneath my body. Right here. One more time, a different angle faster. Right there. Little modified duck